Something went wrong.
It's on.
Oh, all right. So now, we're just gonna make our knots. That gave us about that much space to work with. First, we're gonna make the double eight on a bike. Through. Now I just gotta clean it up a little bit. Oh yeah, that's looking good. See, and that's where I'm gonna be attaching. Next, I gotta make a single, our eight bridge. Yep, I took care of it. We want to make this bridge as short as possible because this rope is going to stretch on me. And I just want something. Go. That's our 8-arm bridge. Next, we're going to connect the two using what's called a lake hitch. This is pretty much my movement up and down. We're going to go around from my view. 5 times. So it's 5. There we go. Over and beneath that. Then I'm going to go through 3 of these. Or come out. I'm just gonna clean it up here. And this will be my knot. Make these as tight as possible. It's always a good thing when things are tight. That's our blake hitch. Then we're going to put a couple of stopper knots. Just for safety. Usually we only need to put one, but we're just going to put 2. Because generally, if you got extra space, just use it. These are 2 stopper knots. And that's our system. Start video.